Well, all the food from our football frenzy food drives is really starting to pile up. And the Wyoming Wolves brought in 600 pounds. Sparta Spartans donated 595 pounds of food. In Jenison, 682 pounds. Table after table, food on top of food, falling on the field. The Forest Hills Central Rangers, 3,559 pounds of food. Bulldogs bringing in over 3,700 pounds. In the end, we collected 13,574 pounds of food. That's over 11,000 meals for families who are hungry.
We'll see you
at the tailgate.